Hi, my name is Shweta. I've come here for allied Ayurveda for my joint thing. I started my treatment in the month of April 2017, and now it is August 2017. At the time when I came for consultation with Dr. Soumya, she gave me such a lot of consultations about my health issues. I had got so much of pain in my back area, neck pain, and then joint pains. I had so many pains like that. But after 1 or 2 months, I got reduced. Those pains got reduced actually. My neck pain got reduced, and then I got power in my immune system also. I got strength actually, but my blood circulation is not that normal as of now, so I must improve with that only. And my joint pain has got reduced. If I stress myself a little bit only, my joint pain arises actually. I had my hemoglobin and thyroid levels were very high actually. My hemoglobins were very low and my thyroid level was very high. But after taking these medicines, my thyroid level got normal, and then my hemoglobin also got increased. I will I got this numbness. Before 2 to 3 months, my numbness was okay, but now it has got increased. That is the only problem I have as of now. And my back pain. Those two are the only things I have as of now. But other things, that is my mind has got changed. My other pains has got changed. I even if I walk for some time, for even for 5 minutes, if I walk, I'll get leg pain. It was like that. But nowadays, even if I walk for half an hour or so, I'm not getting those pains. Then the consultation with doctor was very good. Actually, I as of now, I've gone to so many types of doctors, but I've not got a consultation like this. It's very good actually. That's all.